back, everybody. Goldcrest Valley. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? Look at all these hay bales, folks. We got all this round bale hay. Plus this hay. We got that grass. Plus those two. And then we got all these silage bales over here. Whew, we got a lot. Plus we got some silage. See how much we got in here. We got 170,000. Compacting zero. It's supposed to be already compact. Oh, wait, I forgot I dumped that in there. I think. In case y'all haven't remembered, since we last played, moved equipment down here. And folks, this is Friday, December the 2nd. Don't forget the mods are coming out. What was that? Huh? Y'all see that? Where'd that go? We got these four trailers here lined up for harvest. I don't remember having anything parked in the hay barn, y'all. Y'all remember? We gotta get the combines going. We're right over it. Whoa. What? What's this, folks? What the heck? The heck is this? What? Oh, folks, check it out. Nice big hung in the hay. Got a hay! Can't go. Oh, the wall. Duh. It's the GTW 430 from Belgium. Anyway, it's the big one, folks. Wow. Check her out. She looks beautiful. Wait a minute. What's in front of this thing? Seems to be a tractor hooked to it. What? We got a track. What's hooked to this track? Oh, my God, folks. Oh my God, look, check her out, check it out. Check out, it's a Challenger. What a buggy. A big surprise and a little surprise. I hope y'all like it, folks. It took a lot. Let me turn my light off here. Oh, you can see TV now. Challenger MT-800E Field Python, folks. Bring this baby out of the shed. Wow, check that out. Check her out. Or check him out, I should say. Wow, folks. I just found me a new tractor to play around with. Wow. Anyway, before we get checking this baby out too far, we got to get some combines going. Let's see. It's our JCB or other buggy. I kept the buggies. Because we're going to probably be getting a third combine here pretty soon, folks. But we got to get to harvesting. So, how y'all... Well, y'all ain't seen it right yet, but the time this video comes out, y'all will. How y'all enjoy... Ooh, I came in crooked. Oh, real life, I would tore that up, folks. But, let's see here. Wrong button, wrong button. Anyway, as I was saying, do y'all enjoy, Shanofka, episode 12, the 4-hour special? Folks, I'm happy I done it. You know, I love doing it. I could went a whole lot longer. But as far as rendering that video, oh my God, I stayed up almost all. Well, I'm going to take it back. I didn't stay up all night. But I stayed up pretty late. I got maybe about 2 or 3 hours sleep. But that sucker took 3.5 hours to render the edits and stuff, but to come off the Elgato. Let's see, what day did I record it? I think it was Wednesday when I recorded that. But 1 p.m. Wednesday up to 12:30 Thursday, just to get it rendered off the Elgato. I think what took so long though is because that first picture there, I'll get this other combine, but that first picture there, was from my laptop, and the rest of it was from Elgato. And I think what happened was, you know, I don't know what my daggum laptop is. I know it ain't no 1080p, but it is. Well, the new one's 1080, but it was off my old laptop when I done that. No, it wasn't. I take it back. I'm sorry, folks. It was off my new desktop. So it was in 1080p, and I got the GoCrest here, and what is it, 780? 740 HD? Which I can probably bump that back up. Alright, we're going to leave these trailers here. We're going to fill up the semi first. I got this part here because the cows are done for right now. Sheep's done and watered. Cows are done. I just need to check on the pigs. I ain't checked on the pigs yet. Do I have a tractor up there? Oh. This is going to be our next field too, folks, by the way. Field number 29. I'm going to try to get it down, but I'm not doing no plowing mission right now. No siree. No siree, Bob. Oh, my God. I love this tractor. Let's see here. Look at there, folks. Oh, my God. Look how tall that auger is. Ooh. Look how far it comes down. And then you got your pipe that can do like that. You can put that baby all the way up like that. Then you have your pipe coming down. Wow. And this is Man, I forgot what it is. Let's go to the garage real quick. We need to sell some stuff, folks. We got way too much stuff. A lot of stuff we need, but a lot of stuff we don't need. Let's see, right there. There's 43,000 liters. Takes up 4 slots. And I'm at 71 slots free. And, folks, also, you can put a pig food in here. Carry it to your pigs. Yes, sir. See, I almost done it. Making sure combine turn around there. And, folks, this time around, you never believe who wanted to drive the combine. And I told her she makes one mistake, she'd get back on the cultivator. Yes, folks, we got Boo driving one combine and we got Jason driving the other. Oh me, oh my. Things that happens. Well, yeah, I've done quite a few missions to get this thing. Some tree cutting, some bale selling. We're going to go ahead and turn our speed down while we're thinking about it. Oop, one, two, four. Five, six is what we want. So we got another six. That's another six right there. Then that's another one. And then five. So just in case y'all wondering, oh, he ain't got no 6 mile an hour. Yeah, you go the first six to keep up with the combines. Oh, let's see. No, I probably won't be able to do this, but there we go. Let's see if we can catch both of these real quick. Wow. I don't think we're going to have a problem with the combine stopping anytime soon. That's good. That's real good. Ah, there's Jason on that one. Boo must be on the other one. Alright. Good. I'm coming. I got to put these tractors together, folks. Got to be careful driving this one. Come on, get the auger out. There Boo is. I knew Boo be on the... Well, she's on the twin-wheel combine. How you doing, Boo? You doing all right? Oh, okay. I thought you would be. I know, it's kind of early. And see, let's go to our map real quick and see what we do like. We got... Well, all canola looks like, except for at one field. Okay, we don't need no plowing so far, so that's good. And good, although it's an orange, except for 28. Time we get down there, we'll fast forward. Also, canola. Look like, folks, look like we're going to hit a train. 769 in that Maplefield Hill, so we're going to have to keep our eye on that. Okay, everything looking good there. We're good to go, folks. Take a look at this Python again. Wow, I like it. It's got a hydraulic step that folds. So I can go more mud. Light there. I wish this would be able to detach and you could use something on front, but hey, I still like it. Okay, that's there's light, okay. Got the side lights, so I can't wait at nighttime so we can see it. Folks, this is kind of like the one I drove. But, yeah, I remember I drove it back in 98. They had two different types back in. The height for this here went straight even to back here. And it was a small wheel like that back here. But, you know, it's a little bit taller. But I drove one like that. And I did drive one that had a track like this. Big wheel at the back, front. The other type seemed to work better. Because it might be just the one we had. It was leased out. But yeah, I can't see it here. Yeah, right here. This is a cylinder, folks, that puts pressure against this wheel. And this cylinder kept on leaking. And the K Cat Challenger guy. Yeah, it was a Cat Challenger back then. He had to come out and keep recharging the cylinder because they kept on losing pressure. It's supposed to be like a shock. Every time it hits a bump or something, it adjusts back and readjusts. And these little wheels right here kept on wearing out. We had it like 6 months, and they was already starting to lose rubber off of them. We used ours, oh man, I used that in the mud. We had a Whirly Bird on the back, which is a like a trench digger to run water furs. And that was just, oh God, it's so muddy. What the heck are you doing, Boo? Jason's almost done. Boo, what are you doing? What are you doing? Why did you stop? Oh, see, this is, it's not Boo in general, her doing it. You know, they're not even here. I'm just using them as references and stuff. You know, just pretending they're driving. I think it's the objects that's doing it, because it seems like every time there's an object close to the field, they want to turn around for some reason. So, I really don't know, folks. Let's see, half. And, okay. Get our JCB. Take it around so he can dump. Ah, he could open up the pipe. Jason, why didn't you open the pipe up? Now, I know every time you hire and fire these, it's a different worker, but like I said, Jason will always be my combine driver, and since we got two, we move Boo up to the other combine driver, and then Sire's going to be on our fertilizer rig, which this time around, I think, can't remember we got weeders on this and or not. Yeah. But we gotta get some kind of income coming in, folks, because we really, really got too much maintenance costs. Especially having these bigger combines. That and This ain't nothing. We're going to get another combine here real soon. It's like really, really soon. Might lease one out or something. I don't know how she done it, but wow. Way to go. All right, got to take over, Boo. I kind of like the dual wheel one. Seems to do pretty much better. As far as speed-wise, anyway, folks. I think I already started calling y'all my peoples. You know, everybody's got... See, all of the YouTubers seem like they got nicknames for everybody. You know, some of my folks, my... So, y'all gonna be my peoples. All right, well, she is unloading. I'm going to come in behind her and go ahead and dump what I got in here. We're going to try to get the semi filled up and go ahead and get that over to the train. Well, that was perfect timing. All right, folks, we're moving on across. And there will not be no 4-hour video again for a long time, folks. That was a nightmare. I love doing it. Don't get me wrong. I'm not complaining about it one bit. I love doing it. I can play this stuff all day long, won't even think about nothing else. that when I do play, you know, I get addicted to it, lose track of thought and everything else. But I just can't handle the rendering or converting. It's processing of the video. If I do another one, it's going to be strictly easy. You know, it's not going to have no special effects or anything like that in it. And that might be why it took so long on the other one. But it took, like I said, from 12:30, what was it? I can't remember now. I know it was a pretty long time. From like 12:30, 1 o'clock. 12:30, 1 o'clock from one day and almost 1 or 2 o'clock the next day. Why are you doing that for? Alrighty. We need to get busy. I'm not really concerned about the plowing and fertilizing right now. I just want to make sure we get the harvest done as soon as possible. Alright. Man, look at there. That looks so sharp. Alright, I don't think we need the field python anytime soon. We probably won't need these trailers. Is that what this? Whoa! Yeah, field python. We don't need a python anytime soon. I'm going to pull it right on down here. About right here. But we'll need it in these bigger fields. Let's see. These unloaded. I gotta hurry up and do this. Yeah, folks, get the cow tractor. And there's gonna be Sarah. We're gonna get Sarah weeding. Like I said, I ain't gonna spend very much time on it. Just gonna get her started. Let her go, and we'll come back and check it later. Sarah, you hit a pole sign. All right, he's not quiet. Yeah, see, I think he, let's see, that's Bee Boo. She'll be able to handle this. You gotta watch her on the end there. Jason should tally up here. We'll have to watch him. And we just gotta get the semi over here so they have something to dump in. Like I said, this semi is going to go to the train station since we got canola. Let's see, he's wanting to be dumped. I'm going to go ahead and dump him real quick. What are you stopping for? I'm gonna dehire him real quick. Ah! Boo! Not now. We don't need this. Something about this corner, folks. It's gotta be that rock. It's gotta be. The only thing I can think of. She's good to go. Get back to Jason here. Bet that truck's going to be in the way. Woo, Jason, you almost hit that truck. Y'all watch episode 12 on Sinofka. I think y'all like it. Just let me know what you think down in the comments, folks, because it's pretty neat. I ain't going to say what it is because I don't want to give it away. Dang, where's that cat? Oh, right there. I'm going to move it right there. All right. Jason's done. Let's get this slow combine going. That's three fields, folks. They'll go pretty fast, except for on down here, these big ones. This one's going to take a little longer. That's why I almost thought about renting another combine. Boo is full. We gotta get the boo. She's full. And the only thing I have against this tractor is because it don't have the quick hitch in the front. She would have to stop right there. Alright. Jason, I want you to go ahead and go over here real quick. We're going to have to go across these tracks right here very easily. We don't want to break nothing. Alright. Easy. Oh! I was fixing to say easy peasy, but then good old lemon squeezy out of that. I'm sorry, folks. Ever since I heard that on The Walking Dead, it's stuck in my head. Can't get it out. Alright, she's going to be dumping them quite a bit, so. We'll move our truck on out here to the road a little bit. I think time they get cutting all this right here, it'd be kind of full. But I don't want to take it too far. Okay, Jason's still done. All right, that's perfect timing. You can put your pipe back in. Alright. Got 11,000 out of this. Woohoo! I'm gonna cut around here, boo.
Okie dokie, Mr. Blue. Be careful crossing the track.
Yeah, whatever. Now, if I had Scuba Charlie or Zombie Slayer in here, this would be pretty much funner, folks. Oh, yeah, look at that. The reason I don't say that, you know, I have two guys on a grain buggy. That'd be pretty neat. Alright, boo, we're going to get you across the tracks here. Easy. Easy does it. Oh, yep, yep. Gotta be careful. That's a big header you got there. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're probably going to need to pull this gal down. Like for him to cut a spot out, get close to being done with its fill up here. That way we can park on that side of the road. Don't have to worry about anybody turning around. Alright, this truck should be almost full. Let's see how much we got left in it. Turn around here and get in it. Oh, ain't that something? Let's see if we can get a little bit out of boo here to finish this truck. Well, don't think I'm going to catch her in time. Dig him. I hate to do this way, but come on, come on, come on, come on. Yay! There we go. All right, both combines still going, looks like. We're going to boogie on over to the train station. Folks, some new mods, I don't know for the console or not, but it looks like we're going to get a new dolly like at one set back there, but it's going to have double axles on them, or tandem axles. Tandem axles when you got two axles, like three on this trailer right here, it's going to be two on that dolly. So that's pretty good, like handling bigger loads. And there's some kind of robot buddy coming out. I don't know what that's for, if it's for the console or they say consoles too, so I'm hoping we get it sometime today. Alright, he's gonna be, let's see, unloading. Alright, we're gonna go on down here and let's see, unload Jason. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, no. Sorry about that. It's on there. The steering's kind of awkward, folks. Takes a little bit to get used to. H. Who is H? Sarah's done. Yep, Sarah's done weeding. That's okay. Ain't no biggie. Like I said, you know, we're going to concentrate on harvesting. We're already about 34 minutes in. We're going to try to get as much as harvesting we can done. Let's see here. We're going to go over here and catch Boo next. I don't know, it runs about 26 mile an hour, folks, but, you know, it's a strong tractor. We need it for the buggies. So, I'm going to circle through. Take a few seconds and just get her on this next field. And here in a little bit, before we leave this area, I want to check, make sure she got all the fields done. Folks, I'm wanting to buy a shop. I know y'all probably like, what? Want to get another combine, and then again, I want to get a shop. So, Oh, Chase, quit knocking over these signs.
Sorry, Mr. Blue, I didn't see it.
Oh, that's what you always say. All right, Boo. You can cross these tracks without hurting anything?
Well, you know, Mr. Blue, I'm on a train.
All right. All right, this is what I'm talking about. I don't know why. Don't know why. Well, say higher. Let's try this again. I'm actually going to take you down about right here. I'll let you start right there. Well, I watch these two fools, make sure they work together. So far, so good. All right, we're going to pull this guy. Whoop, took a sign out myself. Well, there's a sign hitting full today, ain't we? But when I get a little bit more cut out, we're going kind of cut towards facing them. And let's see here. We got 5-6 fields done, folks. Yeah, 6 fields done. Not bad. I'm going to go ahead and empty out because I know I'm probably going to need all the time I can get. And while we're emptying, alright. I love that. You can adjust it to what you want. Let's take a look at our map real quick, see what we're looking like. So far, none of the fields need to be plowed, so that's a blessing. 12's done, got the first stage of fertilizing. That's done a good blessing. Like I said, Goldcrest got a demand. I didn't see a demand come across the screen. Oh, it would be potatoes. Let's see, paper filled meal, still $7.69 for canola. We might take it at that price, folks, all at one time. I know. That's kind of low, but we need the money. We need every bit of money we can get. Oh, let's see. Good, I caught you. I caught you. You're going to make a cross. Actually, you know what? Oh, she's turning the wrong way. She's turning the wrong way, Jason. Boo, you're going to go across the ends. Ooh, these guys are almost full. Let's see. I guess I'm going to need to be getting Jason first. I'm going to hope he makes it down to the end so we can get him the right way. And I need to he might be able to make it. We're going to see what we can do with Boo. We're going to get her to do this corner over here first. Kind of work back that way. She should be good to go now. I hope. See, while we're waiting on Jason, let's go ahead and Get her trick out. Oh man, I was gonna. We want to clear some of these trees. There's too many trees right here. At least a couple of them. You have to drive under here, folks. As far as I know, anyway. Yeah. Ooh, we got 1,000 wheat, or 100,000 wheat, 100,000 barley. Whoa, folks, look at canola. 101,000. I think we're going to be pretty good if we get a man. I really do. We're going to load this train down to as much canola as we can get and sell it all at one time. Yeah, that's right, folks. Oh, I don't know why I'm getting out for. Cycle through. Okay, glory's good for a little bit. Oops, I mean boo. Sorry about that. Yeah, folks, Boo's real name is Gloria. Aw, come on, Jason. Really? Right there? Get your pipe out. Get your pipe out. Come on. Alright, now I guess what I'm going to do. There you go. Man, tricked you, didn't I? We're going to dump on the go so we can get done as fast as we can get done. That's going to be kind of rough, folks, with this combine here and getting it anywhere because it's so slow. That's why I kind of wondered, boo, to get the ends down there knocked out. And we can get her jumping across over here. I'm not going to split them up that bad, but right, he's done. Well, I'm going to keep these two in the same field as long as they're big like this. But when we get on down, I might go half and half on the field, you know. Oh crap, Boo's full. Alright, Boo, be there in a minute. Roger that, Mr. Blue. I'm just sitting back enjoying the radio. Alright, Boo, you can be getting on your tablet there and be calculating some prices. What's that, Mr. Boo? I couldn't hear you for the radio. Never mind, Boo. Just put your pipe out. I'm going to put my pipe out. I can't hear you, but I'm going to put my pipe out. Oh, come on. Same thing with you. Aha. Well. Go ahead and get turned around.
Okay, Mr. Blue.
Anyway, at a farm I worked on, that's the way some of the guys did out there. They catch them right at the end. What a dump. They make them go like a couple rounds over and then get on that side so they can dump on the go. Folks, we're doing pretty good. You know, we're 44 minutes in. And we done got, what, 3, 4, 5, 6, and say almost a half. All right. We might have to supervise a little bit right here. Don't have no problems on cutting it, really. Notice I'm backing out, so I think what I want to do, folks, is get that roller packer and bring this on out just a little bit more and kind of around like this right here just to give them a little bit more leadway. Wow. Now I'm going to go ahead and unload Jason. I know it's not on the right side, but we are in Farming Simulator, so I guess we can bend a few rules. Just don't tell the government, okay? I heard from a couple of the other YouTubers that government can be real bad. But yeah, I done picked up a couple more YouTubers I like to watch. I wouldn't say their names on here, but I don't know if I need to do that all the time. Now, I don't see nothing wrong with it myself, because it's really supporting other YouTubers instead of supporting myself. But, I guess I'm going to go ahead and say, you know, I don't see nothing wrong with it. I get in trouble, I get in trouble. But, Raging Gamer, or Raging Gaming, or something like that. Should be on my like list. Y'all want to go check out my like list. He is cool. He's got this field here with a bunch of buildings in the middle of it. Oh, it's one trailer full. And it's really nice, folks. Raptor. I like his. It's 30-minute episodes, but it seems to be pretty good. You learn a lot from them. My favorite still, BradM73. That's my favorite YouTuber gamer. And I hope I have a PC like he's got one day that Dang, she's almost full. Or halfway, man. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. See that down there, folks? Yeah. Okay. We got 54,000 in this. Wow. I'm just going to pull this guy over to here. Get our truck a little bit closer. We'll just go across the bridge here and be right there at it. And we're just going to park him right here for now. Because we got 2 grain carts we can use. Whoa. I got to get used to steering on this thing. All you gotta do is barely touch it and they'll turn, folks. Uh oh. Let's see here. Let's back up, get this spot, and then we'll get this corner knocked out. Boo done pretty good on there. Look at there. Yeah, all except for this spot here. Folks, we're at 49 minutes. This is where it's going to really, really hurt us. Fixing how to change fields. We should get this field here done, no problem. And then we'll have to jump over there. And then when we get over there, we got 25, 26, 27, 28 to go. 25, 26, and 27 is all canola, but 28 is going to be wheat. Really don't know. Thought about laying straw down, folks. I really have. And y'all like, what? I'm like, yeah, but there's a big but to this. I was thinking about getting a big square baler. And this, but then again, you know, I don't know if it's anything like 15, you make so many bales and then you start disappearing on you. Alright, this is where I think I'm going to go ahead and take Jason out. And we'll get to the end. Well, when he gets to the end. Oh, this Challenger is so sweet, y'all. Alright, sorry about that, boo. You don't need that much. I know she did. Oh, Jason's full too. Timed up pretty good, old folks. Only 800 left there. Alright, we gotta go get Jason unloaded and then we're going to move him over here, get him cutting. Since Boo's faster, she can just drive back down to that corner and then get this strip all the way back up, and then I'll put her over there with Jason. I don't know if he can shoot over that wall tonight, so I'm just going to go ahead and turn around. Ah! Oh, you're full anyway. Perfect timing, perfect timing. Alright, we got. Folks, I couldn't get no more perfect than the man in the moon. Wait, is there a man in the moon? I always heard that. The 16, I thought this one got 20. Nope. 16. One of them I was looking at goes 20 mile an hour. Come back here, Jason. You gotta go over here, buddy. You gotta go over here. Well, I'm proud of you, Jason. You didn't get the sign. I didn't want to get that sign. It said squeal tires on pavement. I like that sign. No, it's like that. No, I'm just kidding. Please do right, okay, mister? Try to get up close as possible. Higher. Usually they mess up right in here somewhere. Something about the building and trees or something. I got it too close. Wish I knew that beforehand. All right. Another field down, folks. Go check on Yep. Sarah's done. We'll move her to the next reel. Come on across on the first furlong. Take a look here real quick. Dang, I should check the prices. Yep, all good and go. $735. Ooh, Gomez is $798, folks. Okay, Boo's done. I actually wish I took in consideration, which is only 59,000 liters that we put in there. But I like to get like a grand total. And I'm just going to let her do across the end. Well, let's see here. I need to get this boy right here dumped. Yeah, I know he's cool, but I just, well, oh, that's why I wasn't going. Y'all didn't see that, folks. Yeah, I did not see it, okay? That's two chuggers. So, that's... Let's see here. It's 59... And 32, 64. That's 123,000 folks right there. So that's not bad. Could be better, but. Dang it, I was going to turn her around. They get to it. Don't know if we need them, but we're going to go ahead and bring them across. Park them here on the corner. Alright, folks, we're going to have a collision here if I don't do something. Alright, boo. It's going to work out somewhat. Got to keep them going. We're 58 minutes in. No, I'm not supposed to do this, but not going to hurt nothing. He'll still turn around. All right, boo. Let's see. We're going to get this guy over. Watch out, folks. Wide load coming through. Actually, we got what? 77,181. $83,081. So that's not bad. Uh-oh. Alright, we're going to get Boo straightened up here, and then we're going to go dump Jason. Now, folks, we may have to call it a wrap. There we go. We're right at the hour mark, folks. Right at the hour mark. What do you think? We'll go just a tiny bit longer and finish this field. Oh, man. Ah. Oh, I got to fix that. Come on, get over in there. Go, 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 go. Go, Challenger. Oh, don't act up now. Oh, there we go. Wasn't really it acting up. I just didn't want to be a squirrely early right there. Yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty sure y'all can hear me clicking on this. What I got is a calculator right here. I got my Elgato minimized to the small box. That way I can still see it and go to... Oh, folks. My bad. Sorry, boo. I thought you done quit on me. Come find out you're just fool. Yeah, this is going to be our main buggy here. We're going to use the other buggy as a backup, or if we got some extra help in here. Uh-oh. Is that over far enough? There we go. Put some on the front boot. There you go. Alright, I think I've seen... Let's see. We need to get this tractor here squared up. I'm fixing to have to dump, so... At least one thing about it, all I gotta do is go out down here, go straight across there, and I'll be at the train station. Uh-oh. Sheeps are being little pigs again. Yeah. They're being messy. I try to keep that good and clean. Health inspector might come around and get us. Alright, let's see here. I want to kind of watch, see what she does. Alright, folks, she done good there. Look there. Didn't get hung up on the shed or anything, so that's good. I need to come around here. I'm going to cut more of these trees down across here. Kind of get them out. Get some opening here. Got a lot of good farmland there, too. Alright, folks, I'm getting short on time. I gotta get this rendered and edited and stuff and get it uploaded before 2 o'clock this evening. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits, I guess. I know y'all probably want me to keep on going. I want to keep going because I love this tractor and buggy. So what I'll probably do is, while I'm waiting on this to be converted and stuff, I'll probably go ahead and let Sarah get caught up to the combines and then go from there. Might do some cultivating or something. All right, Jason's almost full again. But, yeah, when these two gets turned around, we'll end it. How's that? Oh, 96,000 folks. Our truck. I'm going to move the truck on up to the end of the highway. Might go ahead and park it in the other field there. As soon as our combines get turned around where we can unload them, We're going to come back, another episode, finish up. Dang, why didn't I take the road? Alright, we're going to park Big Blue right here. Alright. And as soon as he gets turned around, we're going to stop him. Empty him out. Then we'll start fresh in another episode. I ain't gonna stop her there, but I'll stop her at the other end. That way, give me time to get Jason unloaded here. But folks, I just want to say thank you for coming and joining me again here at Goldcrest Valley. Yeah, Mr. Blue Farms. We're actually growing our farm pretty good. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 fields. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 fields, folks. 12 fields. We are growing fast. Alright, we're going to empty him out. We're going to go here and radio Boo. Boo, stop and get to the end. Put your pipe out. But Mr. Blue, I can keep going. I'm not tired. No, Boo, but we're out of time. We're going to have to stop. Like I told all them, I'm glad all y'all came out to help me today. And sit back and watch us and stuff. It wasn't for our viewers, you know, it wouldn't be as fun. So, thank to all the subscribers, viewers, and if y'all just a guest popped in and watching, be sure and hit that subscribe button down there, okay? It helps me out a lot. And like the video if y'all like it, and if not, hit that dislike. I don't care which one you hit, as long as you hit one, because that just means you're engaging. It's telling YouTube that you did watch my video. Might not like it, but you watched it. Or at least looked at it anyway. So it helps out, either way. I prefer the likes, but if y'all want to see more videos, make sure you hit that like button, okay? If you already subscribed to me, turn on that little bell icon. Make it look like it's ringing. That way, every time I put out a video, they'll, you know, hey, Mr. Blue, let's put out a video. Come watch it. And, yeah, y'all keep hitting that like button, subscribing, folks. I'll keep trying to work on it, buying these bigger, badder toys. I mean, work tractors. Alright, I'm fixing to empty this, and then we're going to come back on the next episode, which should be episode 36, where we do some more thrashing. And I'll probably empty this out in this thing here and take him up to the train, get him emptied out. There we are, folks. Came in, didn't hit nothing. Ain't that something? I like that. Let's hold all this. But, thank you for watching Mr. Blue Farms here at Goldcrest Valley on Farming Simulator 17. Folks, we got to get out of here, so I want you all to have a blessed day. And some happy holidays, just in case something goes wrong. Don't get to see me no more, which I hope that don't happen. But anyway, thank you for watching. And that'll be it, folks. We're going to wrap it up. Like I said, we're going to let Sarah catch up to the combines, and then I'm going to go dump this, and then I'm going to shut this off and get this thing rendered, okay? Anyway, have a blessed day. Mr. Blue is signing off. See y'all next episode. Bye.